No matter if you are a fan of soccer or not, this is the peak of excitement in the world. I'm talking about FIFA World Cup 2018. It'll be happening in Russia starting June 14th. Oh my god, I've been a huge fan of soccer since I was a little kid. I used to play soccer all the time. I used to watch soccer all the time. I'm kind of crazy about it. To be quite honest, I'm crazy. I'm still crazy about soccer. All right, who's excited to see Will Smith rapping again? I'm really excited about that. He's one of my favorite actors. Not just that, he's one of my idols. This is the official soundtrack for FIFA World Cup 2018 Russia. It's called Live It Up, the official music video by Nicky Jam, Will Smith, and Istrefi. Let's jump right into it. Please subscribe for daily videos, awesome reaction videos. Let's go. All right, this must be the main stadium in Moscow, where the opening game will be happening in it, I guess. Wow. Bro. This is gonna be crazy. Will Smith, Nicky Jam, and this is Istrefi. Where there's unity, there's always victory. Get ready for this. That's right. So damn right. Right. She's cute, isn't she? Let me know in the comment section below if you know her. I don't know her. Messi. Everybody knows that there's just one life. There's just, you get once, it doesn't happen twice. Everybody knows that, but who actually cares about that? Will! Oh. Oh. Will, you killed it, bro! I'm starting to like Nicky Jam. This is Ronaldinho, bro. A retired soccer player from Brazil, in case you don't know him. I mean, of course you know him. He was huge, he's still huge. He doesn't play, like I said. He's retired. This is gonna be crazy, bro. This is gonna be nuts. Oh, Cristiano Ronaldo. But this is fire. This is gonna be the official soundtrack of this year's FIFA World Cup, and this is fire, bro. Russia. Let's see what they will do. I am absolutely in love with this song. Awesome. I'm in love with this song. What do you think, guys? Let me know. And also, let me know which team you're going to be rooting for in this year's FIFA World Cup. Let me know! Alright, who is ready for the first battle of the four, the first battle of the new season between Rebecca and James? James, this is going to be some tough challenge, bro. I'm just saying.